you know and never strong. I don't know better.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's your boy Logic, X3000 LCE. We in the building. Shout out to the whole battle rap community. You new to the channel, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe button, all that and all that. Now, Real Sick versus Pat Stay just went down. Till Death Do Us Part, URL, and the Drake collaboration. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, yo, this was a phenomenal battle to start the event off. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to both Real Sick and Pat Stay. You know what I'm saying? They did a great job. Captivated the crowd. They got Don DeMarco back in the building. You feel me? The battle's always lit when Don DeMarco on the building. So let's get into it. First round, Real Sick. Well, matter of fact, first round, Pat Stay. He went first. He started off his round kind of slow. You know what I'm saying? I ain't really know where he was going. But he was talking about his mom's and the cancer situation, you know what I mean? And then flipped it into the Real Sick. Now I got Real Sick. I got a car about Real Sick, you know what I mean? And then he just started getting into his material. You feel me? Pat Stay is a great performer, one of the best performers in battle rap, you know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, and he definitely stepped it up from his last performance versus K-Shine, which I figured that he was going to do. He had a lot going on, you know what I'm saying? So he wanted to show out today, which he did, you feel me? He definitely messed up my predictions, you know what I mean? Because I had Real Sick taking this battle, which is still can be debatable a little bit. But our first watch, I'm giving it to Pat Stay. I think Real Sick took the first round because I think Pat Stay was kind of warming up a little bit. But since Real Sick went second, he was already in his bag. And he was commanding that whole stage the whole time, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. But Pat Stay, once that second round came, you know what I mean? He was in his bag. That snake charmer, that basket case snake charm put you in a cobra clutch. That ball right there in that first round, yo, that was crazy, yo. Hey, yo, Pat Stay had a lot of great material. He definitely stepped it up lyrically, which I wanted him to do in his battle, you know what I mean? So I got Pat Stay taking a second, and Pat Stay, he went off in that third round, yo. Like, he just went dumb, you know what I'm saying? Pat Stay, he too witty, yo. A lot of his jokes work in this battle, yo. I ain't gonna lie. A lot of his jokes work, you know what I'm saying? He had a balance of everything, you feel me? And Real Sick, yo, he was fire. Fire as always. This was a great battle, though. But if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe.